Oh,
it's just a wild tree thing.
Good explanation.
This is
I'm glad I got that on camera.
It's the wild pagosa tree thing.
It grows from the ground.
Normally grows upward.
In an upward fashion. You didn't even know about it, so.
Did you get a good picture of this?
I got some good video.
Good, okay.
Good picture, it's good.
It was worth it.
Yeah.
All right, bye waterfall. Out of backpacks, so I picked up some snacks for those people.
Are you ready to get them?
Yeah, I've got bananas, pretzels, and hummus dip, a bunch of Larabars, and Powerade. Because their sign said, "Hungry, anything helps," and we don't have backpacks, so this is what they're getting. I got something for you.
Thanks, y'all.
Snacks very much. And Powerade and some goodies.
Cool.
So hopefully that helps.
Thanks.
Y'all, y'all take care. Y'all.
Yeah, have a good day.
Thanks. Bye.
Games. There's nobody here. It's kind of strange, but I think we're gonna play something. Oh my gosh. Simultaneous. Shake. Shake. Stay. Hey, ready. Oh my gosh.
What?
I put them both in front of him and I said stay and then I said get it. Brady immediately went for Buzz's, grabbed Buzz's, and then went to grab his own. You jerk. Every day. Every day. Somebody's gonna get hurt. Oh. I don't know which. Oh my gosh, Brady. Those are some happy puppies. Oh my gosh. Buzz's head poked behind you. What is going on?
Hey.
Oh. All right. Y'all are probably wondering what our thoughts are.
What are the Wyatts up to? Wondering why it's
on Pagosa Springs. If you're not wondering, we're gonna tell you anyway.